Hey, good morning, surgical tech students. The next skill I want to show you is how to properly refold a Mayo Stand cover. And again, in the real world, we're never ever going to use a Mayo Stand cover again in a clinical setting. But in the lab setting, we got to constantly reuse our supplies. So it's very important to refold it like we're going to get it straight out of the pack. So I think it's easiest to refold a Mayo Stand cover when it's actually sitting or placed on the Mayo Stand. All right, so we have standard Mayo Stand cover here. A couple of points I want to draw your attention to. The left hand, the right hand lettering, and when I unfold the gown, there is an extra reinforced paper, and this is part of the Mayo Stand cover that actually is on top of the Mayo Stand. So I'm going to go ahead and just put the Mayo Stand cover on, just show you how I would refold it. So we just placed our Mayo Stand cover, and we have to refold it properly so we can keep using it over and over again. So the step that I think is most important to remember is when you are fan folding the Mayo Stand cover, make sure you fan fold on top and keep stacking it on top. So what I mean by that is this. When I pull a piece of the Mayo Stand cover out, I'm gonna fan fold it on top, all right? I'm gonna pull a little bit of the Mayo Stand cover out, fan fold it again on top. Now here you can see that we're even with this reinforced paper. What I want you guys to do is to do one more fan fold past the reinforcement, right? So a little more out, and I'm fan folding it one more time. Now notice that all my folds are on top, and I've stacked them one on top of each other. The next step is I'm going to take the rest of the cover and actually completely cover the part I fan folded. So I'm basically just turning it inside out. And I would urge you to spend a little bit of time to make sure your creases are all folded down. You want to make it to look as nice as you possibly can. And the very last step is I'm going to turn it right side out and make this very last fold. And there we have a Mayo Stand cover that's ready to go.